All of these strategies come from a chapter named The Devil's Guide to Debugging, which was written by a guy named Steve McConnell in a book. The book is being called Code Complete in 1993, and it encompassed all the wisdom about programming that Steve McConnell had at the time. What we've seen so far is just three of these rules. The first one is to scatter output statements everywhere in the code. Output whatever you want, where you want it, just put it in there such that you will always be able to figure out what was going on or not. The second one is to debug the program into existence. Just keep on adding statements and removing statements until it works. Never ever back up earlier versions of your code. I mean, who can't remember what he or she has done just 7 minutes ago? Rule number four, don't bother understanding what the program should do. I mean, it's obvious, isn't it? If it's not obvious, make it obvious. My all-time favorite, though, is number five. Use the most obvious fix. That means fix the symptom instead of the problem.